waste nothing. There is time, but no time for regret.
When I lived, I feared. I waited in cautiousness, in doubt. I crossed the bridge so carefully, afraid of losing my step. And when I died, I felt so cold and wet. And now, I tell you, be aware of more than fear. Strength doesn't come from a fist held clenched tightly. It is an inner strength you carry, a light in the dark.
When I lived, I dreamt. I looked within and without to worlds beyond the sun, the moon, the stars. I would not be bound by anything but love. My feet hovered above the ground, but sometimes they sank deep in soft soil. It is only a moment and gone, from light to dark to light again. When I died, I was free, but I missed you, dear Earth. All of my beloveds returned in time, but you, I held once, and I remember, no longer able to touch the ground. I dream you, and I am dreamt. And I tell you, it is faster and far more beautiful than it feels now when you look through the veil and remember.
Shelo yigamer leolam, achol v'chayav rishrush shel hamayim berak hashama.
leave our apartment in the big city of Leningrad to go and visit our parents and our other relatives in a small Ukrainian village. We left in May. In June, the German soldiers came. Our village was one of the first places to see the soldiers, and so I wrote to my parents back in Leningrad, "The soldiers are here. Should we come back?" But Germany was dropping bombs day and night on the city. There was no food, no water. My parents wrote and they said we barely had anything to eat. They add soil to the bread to make it heavier. People are not people anymore. Stay where you are. And so we stayed. In 1944, the final solution was implemented. And the soldiers took everyone in our village and lined us up on the field. I was carrying my son in my arms. And a Russian woman, seeing what was about to happen, ran and grabbed him, trying to save his life. But a soldier came, threw him on the ground, and then shot him. And then shot everybody in the line, including me. And today I come, asking that you prayer in your hearts for every mother, everywhere, who is holding a grief that is too big to bear alone. And I also ask that you remember not just our sorrows, but the beauty with which we lived. I was a mother, a wife, a friend. There was so much sweetness until darkness came. And today, may that sweetness be cherished.